Other day I got a call. I'm Rajesh, I'm from XY Technology. We sell this. We are world number one with 30 years experience in the space. We have state-of-the-art production facility, 24/7, 365 a day service around the globe. And I replied, so what? Next time, I got a call. Hey, I'm from Sangeeta, from Zone Mobiles. We sell the best mobile phones in the world. You know, we are the leading manufacturer of smartphones in the world. Yes, with the best state-of-the-art facility with new technology. It has 108 megapixel camera with 100 GB storage, LED, touchscreen, Gorilla Glass. Are you interested? What would you say? Are you also making a same sales pitch similarly like this and then wonder why your customers are not interested? And even after sharing so much of information, then why the customer is only interested in asking the price? Today in this video, I'm going to share with you what customers care when they make a buying decision. So watch the video till the end. Namaskar, I'm Rohit Kashyap, Sales Growth Expert, and you're watching Monday Morning Sales Tip. We help you to grow your business by making sales easy and comfortable. So if you are interested in learning the latest and the greatest sales and marketing strategies, tools, tips, tricks and tactics, well, you may want to consider to subscribe our channel Resilient Rohit. So you will be the first to know whenever a new video is released. Let's get started. Now, if your sales pitch is the same as my friends, then you are also making the same mistake. First, you have to realize what is the mistake. When you say that we have state-of-the-art production facility, the customer thinks, so what? When you say we have 24/7 customer service, customer thinks, again, so what? When you say it's 100 GB storage, customer thinks again, so what? When you say 108 megapixel camera, customer thinks, so what? Do you have an answer of so what? Or have you told it clearly this to your customer? This is all about you, your company. Like me, like a goat. These are all features of your product, and most of the salespeople think this is the value they are offering to the customers. Features don't sell. The main reason why features don't sell is because customers don't care about them. They might be used as a list of features to decide when two similar products, but the features per se won't make the customers want to buy your product. Your customers don't care about your business. We would rather say that customers don't even care about your product itself. They don't want to buy it because it is cool product, because it is latest model or anything like that. They don't want to own it. They just want to see the product, how it accomplish their certain task and results, how it solves their problem. In other words, the product is not the end, but means to an end. Theodore Levitt, once a famous Harvard professor, said it, people don't want to buy a quarter inch drill, they want a quarter inch hole. I'm sorry, but it is true. Even your biggest brand ambassadors, your loyal customers, don't really care about you or your brand. They care about how it benefits them. The second your business stops giving them a value, they are gone. Don't take it personally. This is just a natural human behavior. We are hardwired to look out ourselves in all aspects of life, especially in our finances. We aren't going to pay for something unless we really, really want it, which is why customers frankly don't give a damn about your product features. When you are pitching your product, it's absolutely essential to focus on how it benefits your customers, how your company, and not your company. This might sound obvious, but we all are guilty of getting so excited about our own product that we go on and on and on about itself rather than applying it on our customers' personal pain points. A good news, it's actually way more fun to talk to your customers than to talk about your products. So let's understand what is features and benefit. What is a feature? Feature focus on your product or service itself. Features are centered on physical functionality and technology of your product. How something works, what it does, why it's better or unique. A common example is like that. If you have this pen, it has a cap and a rubber grip. Or if you think there is a coffee cup with a handle, now what does it happen? Or even when you talk about a mobile phone with 100 GB storage, 108 megapixel camera, think, does anyone really care about it? 100 GB? Or they care about how this and what this 100 GB allow them to do? They care about what coffee cup handle do. So what is a benefit? Benefit is all about others. Yes, it's about customers. Focus on outcome of your product and service. How does this help your users, means your customer? Our benefits are centered on self-interest towards the customer. Why someone would care about purchase your product? How it might solve their problem? How it might improve their life? Some of the examples of product benefits are, let's say if this cup is, it's having a handle. Now what does handle benefit? Handle benefits me to hold a cup when even the cup is hot. That's a benefit I am looking at. Now when you talk about mobile, this 100 GB, yes, how this 100 GB storage will help me? The 100 GB storage will help me to store 10,000 of photos and videos without slowing the phone. And that's what benefit customer is looking. Now you take about this pen, talk about this pen with this rubber grip, how this will help. This rubber grip will help me in smooth writing without giving a pain or a pressure point on my fingers. This is what customers looking out. So when features and benefit naturally coexist, it's a powerful thing. And while features are logic based and don't elicit emotions, you now know what is well-crafted narrative does. Now see which is more enticing or more appealing to make a quick buying decisions. Obviously, benefits. Remember, people make buying decisions on emotions and support them with logic that is featured. So sell benefits, not features. Please do comment what did you like most in this video and what are the other topics you want I should make a video on. Also, check the other videos I have linked here. I'm sure they will help you to increase your sales. I hope you have enjoyed this video. If yes, then please like and give a thumbs up. And if you not, then dislike it. But make sure to subscribe our channel, Resilient Growth, and ring the bell to get the notification whenever we upload our new video. Please share this video with your family, friends, and colleagues as much as you can. And also with those whom you think can be benefited. See you next Monday. Till then, happy selling. Sharing is caring.